Hi, I'm Daesh Angle from 1998 batch of IBS. I have spent about 22 years in the industry doing multiple roles in the finance field in planning, pricing, treasury, and almost all aspects of corporate finance. I'm currently the director of finance with a British IT company called as Capita. And I look after their India software operations. I joined IBS in 1996. 1996 was only the second batch of IBS. ICFAI was always known for its quality education in finance. But this was a new initiative from them to expand themselves in the management field. So for me, it was a conscious choice and a leap of faith to join IBS for the MBA course. But when I joined the course in 1996, I had a very, very pleasant experience. When I joined the course, I realized that they had the best-in-class syllabus across all subjects, not just finance. And to supplement it, they had picked up very, very experienced faculty. I realized that many of the faculty members had significant industry experience, and therefore learning from them was excellent given the fact that they were able to relate the concepts to actual situations in the business. And this helped us get a lot of conceptual clarity. Add to it the fact that IBS focused very heavily on industry interaction. We were exposed to having guest lectures from esteemed industry players. And that was again a revelation for me, where I was able to conceptually understand what I was taught a lot better. IBS was also a pioneer in using the case study approach, which at that time was used only by top business schools in the US and only the IIMs in India. And therefore the case study approach was something a pioneering from my IBS side, and it helped us relate to the practical aspects of business. IBS also focused on industry interaction. They gave us exposure to doing things on our own. They helped us expose ourselves to doing seminars, conferences, different types of events with both the industry as well as other B schools. At the end of 2 years in IBS, IBS made me feel that I was ready to take the plunge and address the challenges of joining the industry. Now when I look back, I realize that IBS has come a long way in its 25 years. IBS has adapted itself very well to the challenges of the industry. It has kept on transforming itself to be the leader in management education across the country. It has now established itself as a leading player and a pioneer of management education. I had opportunity to visit the IBS Hyderabad campus in February 2020, and I was simply amazed and impressed at the quality of the state-of-the-art campus. Having said this, I now would really urge all of you to look IBS as a serious option to pursue your management studies. I'm very much sure and confident that this will help you a long way in making a very distinguished career in the industry. Thank you.